From the Tennessee Valley Weather Channel, this is Wake Up Weather.
Good morning and happy Tuesday to you. Ben Luna here with you in the Tennessee Valley Weather Center, wishing you a fantastic day as you check out this forecast update. Off the top weather-wise, we're starting out on the chilly side again. Many of you in the ballpark of the mid to upper 20s, although outlying areas definitely could be in the lower 20s to start the day. By the way, if you're watching this on social media, you've got an outdoor thermometer at home, post your morning low temperature in the comments to let us know just how cold it got at your house overnight. Now, as we head through the day, we're going to make a decent rebound. Plenty of sunshine on deck today and a light breeze from the south-southeast between 3 and 5. Here's a look at future casts. Not a lot's going to happen today on this image. Temperatures do again make that decent rebound to the mid-50s by the midday under plenty of sunshine. Nice breathes in predominantly from the south today, although a little bit variable at times as the atmosphere kind of makes a few shifts around several thousand feet above us. By 7 o'clock this evening, we're clear, 42 degrees, the average temperature in the region, and then a few more clouds in for tomorrow, but we are still dry through the midweek here. In fact, we're looking for an overall dry forecast to carry us all the way up until the weekend, and that's when we might see a few changes that will start to come into play here by Saturday and Sunday. In the meantime, here's a look at the temperature trend for the next few days. Again, warming nicely through the midweek and the latter portion of the work week. This is about-ish where we should be for this time of year, maybe just a degree or two above normal, but still in the overall mid-50s, lows at night in the 30s. You can see we are a little bit warmer than that by Sunday morning with lows toward 40 degrees. All right, in the 7 o'clock hour, I will have the full breakdown on your forecast here on the Tennessee Valley Weather Channel, where we'll talk about what could be affecting us for the coming weekend. Until then, hope you have a fantastic day. I'll leave you with a check on the temperature trend. Have a great, great Tuesday, and we'll talk to you soon.